You ready?
Ready. You're ready. Camera nicely secured. Benny, you want a button from Colorado.
Boy, that clutch engage just fucked up. Seatbelt on? Mine's not. There we went. I lost all my speed. The Great Divide Company. That's the name of it.
Yep, see this one's boarding the construction area. So maybe they are working on the side of it. See what the other one
is. Last time we went to the right to Animus Forks. Now we're gonna go left the way we started going last time.
Yeah.
And I guess we're gonna go by the ski resort before we go to Hurricane Pass. And then we'll wind back up at Animus Forks and then we'll head up to Engineer Pass from there. We're gonna go backwards. Last time we went that way. That's the way we'll be coming back. It's a dead end. Yeah, it says 110. It's in Hurricane Pass, California Gulch. Isn't as smooth as last time. When we take off, this one here just plunks right in. I think they're getting a little wore out at the end of the year. Hi, Alpine Low. Driving that fast, man, my hands got cold. How's your blankie working?
Pretty good. Not as well as I wish it would be working. I wish it was out that heat, baby.
Alright, we're in Gladstone. This road had a few issues. that, then we're going up. We'll sit here in the sun. Taking a little warmth. We are there. Hurricane Pass. Oh, Corkscrew Gulch. Got it? Sun.
Feels good.
Yeah. dead end spur, left or right. Let's see. We need to be going. Well, I guess go that way a little bit and see if we stay on it. We have to go here to 10. And let's see if we went left. That's a dead end. No, they're both dead end. So I don't have a freaking clue. Let's go that way and see where it does. Normal folks would have a sign with an arrow. So yeah, see, we're going back. So I guess we're still going up. They do have a pretty good GPS on these things.
Yeah, they do. You're gonna ask her the guidance route.
The map, we're back on schedule.
This seems to be a lot rougher than the other way.
Oh yeah, a lot narrower too. And a lot less travel. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like moonland up here. A lot better in that sun. Some snowballs. California Pass. Yeah, we're going to California Pass next. Is it California Pass or California Gulch? I think it's Gulch.
Rock climbing today?
the idea of getting all that stuff up here?
I know. It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. Gloves back there.
Yeah.
And a scarf. Okay. Side of the hill. When I said we got to go up the hill,
yeah.
It was the other one. I don't like this compared to Alpine Engineer Pass. They had trees and stuff over there.
Yeah.
Well, at the bottom of Engineer Pass. I saw this terrain, I didn't really want to. I wanted to see some aspens down the other side. Cinnamon Pass, we go up that way. And Engineer Pass, we go that way, I believe.
Was it one of them that we get stuck at that we can't go through the town to get to the other side?
What's that? Yeah, going through Lake City. You can go all the way Cinnamon Pass, but on the bottom of Lake City when you hit the pavement.
You have to turn around.
Yeah. Populated area now. Oh, that's that motorcycle and the other ones that took off behind us. Sun feels good. Bottom.
Yes.
So I'm hoping to catch you going up. I think the other ones might be shutting off just because of being cold. It might have been out of their operating temperature. Somebody's cooking something. See that, or it's our engine. Go to the bathroom, since we know there's a bathroom here. Back door came open. Mugger.
We ever get a straight picture coming in from this way so we can see all this?
I think when we were coming down, because we came down this. think we passed that way, actually.
That's the way we went the first time.
Yeah. They dig for a while and see if they come across anything before they put all that money in it. Exploratory hole. it's approximately 2 miles. Because we're going to wind up coming back this way, aren't we? Because we can't go all the way through Lake City.
Yeah.
Politics. Money. One road I wanted to take, we would have came in right here.
So coming up by Ore?
Huh?
Because this road takes us to Ore.
Yeah, but it also takes us to the intersection where I was going to come, but he said that it's too technical for these things. That's where we would have came in right there. Back there.
We haven't really seen a lot of people.
No, not like last time.
Nope. They were all up here yesterday.
Yeah. Down there. water's all frozen. Switchback. Take the front wheel off and just spin around them. Down, you got cold in here. Thank you. on there. That's what we would have been on. We have to go check that out on the way back. Different one.
Oh, this would have been some of the roll stuff we would have had and changed it the other way.
Yeah. Thank you. on their side of the hill, maybe the wind won't be there.
Marmot.
even looking behind them. have a lodge, I think. Maybe you can go in there and get a cup of coffee or something. Goes up, but it dead ends.
At the boarding house, yeah.
Oh, you wanna go up there?
Try it.
Thank you. There's one over there. Yep. Now there's a car coming.
Hopefully they see us.
I think they did. Oh, they're backing up. We're gonna turn around when we can.
Okay, I'm fine with that. As much as I wanted to see this mine, this is just too...
It looks to me like it's taking us up to Engineer Pass.
Well, it gets us close to where Engineer Pass is, or Cinnamon Pass.
That's down here. It looks like maybe this corner I might about get by.
Almost need to figure out how to put hand warmers on those.
Thank you. little bit different driving this time than last time.
Yes. I can't see Polaris being able to resell any of these vehicles after being able to destroy them like this.
Water that we crossed. Smells like a camping spot.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That'd be a good one. Just get colder than crap at night, holy smokers. Chug, chug, chug. No house, man. No cabin.
No, I saw that when we first came in. Yeah, drive down off here to have a camping site. Right there's the fire pit.
Oh, yeah. Look at all the firewood from the avalanche.
Yep. You got running water.
Oh, yeah. This is a nice one. So we gotta get back up there somehow. That's the way we came in, right?
Yep.
I think there's going to be another road going that way. Right here, I think. And that will take us out to the main drag, I believe. Yeah, there was one coming this way and one coming that way. think that's the road right there. Yep. Well, that was an interesting detour we took.
It's all about adventures, honey.
Yeah. You have to check me right.
You're fine.
Okay. Not good. We was up at Engineer Pass and the GPS took a shit. Said it detected moisture.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it said unplug the USB on this and let it dry out, and we never got to come back.
Huh.
So can we get another one?
Boy, that's weird that it would just suddenly do that.
Yeah, and we didn't get rained on or nothing.
Yeah.
And it just said there was moisture. Okay, 14th Street, hang a right. It's a lot better when you're going with the wind, you don't feel it.
I know.
Is this it? No, that's 13. Pass, so we're not gonna get a ticket. Smell all that food. And go straight. Look at that snowmobile. Out if you want to put your blanket back on. Which way did he say? Oh, that's a ski resort. Okay.
This is a ski resort.
No, that's a different one. That's just the in-town one. The other one was the one we went up that road and somehow we missed it. That's one it's called. I forget. But it's just a local one. I think it's only got one lift. Oh, it's it. Oh, I thought it said, I saw the word closed. Oh, they're waiting. Thank you. aspens that don't have the leaves on them anymore. Yeah, we did. Highway 550. Thank you. Kendall Mountain at?
Right there.
Where? Oh, Kendall Mountain there?
Yes.
Okay. Us. Boom. We're right there now. It looks like we're still in Silverton. Check that out. That looks like an old railroad car.
It does. Actually, I think it is.
A little warmer here, huh?
Yeah.
We're not getting hit by the wind as much.
That's because we're at the trees.
Yeah. Man, look at all these switchbacks. you got those aspen that we missed.
I know, that have been a gorgeous picture.
Yeah. Like that because we're just corkscrewing up the hill?
I wouldn't think so. We should be getting close to, I mean.
This is Kendall Mountain right here.
Yeah. Remember the first time we worked, we had this, we had a problem with it showing us where we were on the map.
Well, I just reset it and it still says we're there. ain't like we're gonna get lost on this road so far. Just go downhill. Yeah. Yeah, it could be just because we're corkscrew. Woo! There's the cold air now. Yep. She ordered one up there.
Apparently we're supposed to be going to the weather
above the tree line now. Yeah, because we can see that from the train. Thank you. get ready for a U-turn. Oh, fur! Back up. I think I know what the town looks like.
I think so too.
Unless you want to get out and take a picture.
No, I think we see one better from coming in off by 50.
Why don't you get the camera out, can you just take some going down here?
Hold on.
Okay. We're in no rush. Snow is really starting to come down. Get over there too, where you can see the road we came in on the way over there.
Lens here. Why is it lens?
Get your finger off the lens when you're trying to open it.
I don't have my finger on the
gonna take 2 hours to do that. I beg to differ.
So do I. When they say it takes almost a full 8 hours to do the Alpine loop.
I did it in 6.
Yeah. And that was with the snapping and taking pictures.
Yeah, we took a lot of pictures. And the first time we drove this thing, we drove mellow. This is the one where I had to put in all-wheel drive. I forgot I was only in two-wheel drive. Man, that's steep. Trying to get a picture of that. Pull it out and see if the lens opens. Get one throughout the front here, get that road going up. Alright. Just hold on to it. Well, you're okay. Take near as many pictures as last time. We hardly took any this time.
A lot of it we already seen.
Yeah. Am I clear? wind down here. You feel it? All those would have been aspen trees.
It's such a pretty picture to take it of the town and then have all those in color.
Yeah. Probably missed it by 2-3 weeks. Adventurous day. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. Oh, that ding ring. Silverton with Rock Pirates. A little different weather than last time.
It's not raining.
Let's get this guy turned in. Oof.
We got him.
Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo.